Hi, my name is Alec, and I'm a postdoctoral researcher at the National Institutes of Health. We all grow up learning that there are five senses: taste, smell, sight, hearing, and touch. But there's also a sixth sense called proprioception that helps us keep track of where our body parts are in space. Try touching your nose with your eyes closed. Proprioception is what allows you to do this, since it's telling you the relative positions of your nose and finger. However, not everyone is able to do this. My colleagues and I have been studying people with an extremely rare disorder that causes them to lose their sense of where their body parts are in space, as well as their sense of touch. And so people with this disorder can't feel things that brush their skin, and they have to look at their feet while walking in order to keep their balance. Recently in the lab, we figured out a way to take skin cells from these patients and turn them into sensory nerve cells in a dish. This has allowed us to study their cells to better understand the cause of their disorder. We found that their nerve cells are unable to feel the various forces involved in the touch, angle, and movement of their bodies, and that this is caused by mutations in a gene called piezo-2. Now, we were also surprised to find that these patients are unable to develop a type of painful sensitivity called mechanical allodynia, which is what makes your skin feel raw after, for example, a sunburn. And so we believe that further understanding their condition could lead to new treatments for people with chronic pain that lasts for months or years. Our research is just one example of how studying rare disorders can give us special insight into human biology that can spur important advances in medicine.